My name is Gareth Pronovost. I own a company called Gap Consulting. One of my key roles in the organization is content production. Filming videos, putting them out on YouTube, and maintaining the content production of the marketing side. One of my favorite automations that we built using Make, we take a completed video that's been edited and approved. We put it through OpenAI through a Make automation. We produce the transcript of the video, then ask OpenAI using that transcript to create all the different components that we need for publishing the video. So a YouTube title, a description in the YouTube video. We then blog about the video and include a link or embed the YouTube video to that. So the blog is written for us all through automation. The final component is the creation of the email that goes out to our email list, alerting them about the video that just came out and giving them a synopsis of what that is. What used to take hours creating all these various components is now done in a matter of minutes. So we went from producing one piece of content a week, we've now scaled up to 3 pieces of content, and it's roughly the same investment of energy and time putting this all together, thanks to Make Automation.